I don't know if you can see the koi in the pond, but that's what this sculpture is about.